Good morning, guys. Welcome to the vlog. Welcome to today's video. It is Sunday today, and we are going to Disneyland. Girls are ready. They're Minnie Mouse. Can I see your clothes? Oh, can I see you too?
Yeah.
So cute. Spin. Can you give me spin? Spin. Yay. Yay. So pretty. We're going there for one day, just the day, only the Disneyland, not the California Adventure, because kids are too small.
Mommy, we're gonna have to ride something. We're gonna ride.
So we're gonna leave soon, but we're gonna have lunch before we head there, and we're gonna stay until 9 o'clock because the firework is at 9. So we didn't want it to go early because kids get too tired.
Like a Christmas, like a Christmas, like a night.
It's Halloween.
Yeah, it looks like Halloween today.
What are you, Sophie?
Mickey Mouse.
Minnie Mouse.
Minnie Mouse. I am girl Minnie Mouse.
I got their cute ear.
Oh, it looks like dog Minnie Mouse.
Clip from Amazon, and their tutu from Amazon too.
I look like a Mickey Mouse doll.
Yes, you look like a Mickey Mouse doll.
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. Try this. Guys, even look at my nails. Is it too extra?
Such geothermal forces constantly at work.
Need the fish, yeah?
These remnants of an ancient civilization were hidden for centuries beneath the ocean floor. It was unearthed by
It is almost a week after since the Disney vlog. Today is Halloween day. And I'm on the way to drop off the kids. Yes, Zoe.
And Mickey Mouse. And that's my daddy.
So today is Halloween and I am not, actually I'm working. I have just one client today and I took the day off. And Sophie has a parade at school. She is a Barbie, butterfly Barbie, right Sophie?
Yeah.
And Zoe is a unicorn, rainbow unicorn princess. So, but she's not gonna wear her costume to school because they don't allow it. Sophie has parade at school, so that means she's gonna wear her costume to school. After school around 2:30, I have to pick up Sophie and then I'm gonna pick up Zoe as well and take them to trick-or-treating so they can both wear their costume and do some trick-or-treating. I won't be dressing up for anything because it's just, I don't know, I'm not into it. And I'm gonna meet up with my friend. We're gonna go around the mall a little bit and do some trick-or-treating around a neighborhood. So hope you guys enjoy the vlog. Oh, before my client, I have to go to the gym, so right after dropping off Sophie, I'm gonna drop off Zoe and come back to her school for her parade and then go to the gym and then go to get my client, pick up Sophie and Zoe, come home, get ready a little bit. Cause
do I stay home?
No, Zoe's going to school.
Oh.
because I look like a hot mess, but I'm gonna come home, take a shower, get ready a little bit, and then go to trick-or-treating. Hi, Zombie!
You're so cute!
Stop eating that, okay? Uh-oh. It's gonna fall.
Mommy, I need help, but...
It's okay. I'll do it later, okay? Yeah. Hey guys, so I just finished workout. After the parade, I straight went to workout and now I have to go to work. I have client at 12, but before I stopped by Target and grabbed some hair glitter and face gem for the girls tonight, since we're going to trick-or-treating and her school didn't allow them to wear any jewels or any face paint on at school today, so I didn't do anything. But for tonight, I'm gonna put some glam, some glitter on them, and take a good picture because in the morning, oh my god, I couldn't take any picture, just dropped my camera. But okay, now go to work. Okay guys, we are finally getting out the door. So after work, I picked up the kids, came home, took a shower, got ready for once, because I haven't been doing my hair or doing any kind of makeup, and kids put their costume on. Now we're going to the mall and we'll see how it goes. And after that, we're gonna do trick-or-treating at the mall, and then after, maybe we'll go around the neighborhood. Just finished the trip.
decorations. They like just make them all out. It's so much fun.
She would go to the door and say, "Happy Halloween!" Then she gets candy and so cute, the cutest thing ever. But we're gonna go to BJ's to have dinner and rest a little bit and go back home and go to bed, I think.